Okay, we got the drumstick under the tongue somewhere. And all that training that we've done just kicks in, and straight away we start giving him some injections to try and stimulate his breathing. And at the same time, giving him positive air pressure, just putting some air back into those lungs, getting him going again. That was him. Is that your listening?
Just as the tension starts to subside, there's another unexpected setback.
The power's gone. Automatically, there are swear words going through my head, but you've just got to get on with the job. You have to try and not panic. It's tough.
Just keep your wits about you and focus on the cat, keep the eyes so off.